I think my major association is with the designer who I'm wearing today, that's Ruby Sethi. She is not just a designer, of course, she's my very close friend, and I always feel I feel honored, I feel happy. There's so much of joy when I wear her clothes, because I think her clothes do full justice to the kind of dressing I like to do. I am a very over-the-top kind of a person. I like wearing gowns, I like wearing heavy stuff, I like wearing trails. Obviously when I'm going for a red carpet or an event, not for any casual event, but I think she makes amazing stuff, and if probably you see me on my social sites, you'll see me wearing only Ruby. So I think she is very, very close to me, not just because of how good of a designer she is, but also that she understands me. She knows the kind of dresses that I like, so at times, even if I'm not there, and if I just tell her, okay, you know, I need your outfit for tomorrow, she just knows, and whatever she sends me, I just love it. So I think वो understanding होना भी बहुत important है एक actor और एक designer के बीच में कि मुझे क्या पसंद है और मुझ पे क्या suit होगा. So I think that's a relation we have. Fashion means everything to me. I love fashion, but I'm not that kind of a fashion person who goes crazy कि अब ये fashion अब ये तो करना ही है. As long as I'm someone, I only do things and I dress up in a way only if I like it and only if it suits me. So there are a lot of things that comes in fashion which doesn't look good on me, so I never try them. He just said it. I actually had a gold clutch also, and I was like, nahi, bahut zyada retro ho jayega ye. So I think I avoided the clutch, and also the reason is because the gown is so heavy because of the tassels. My gown, you know, maine socha ya to main clutch pakad sakti hu ya to gown. So I chose holding the gown. So yeah, I think I feel golden dress ke saath sabse pehli baat hai, you can never go wrong, you know. And golden dress with dark lips and dark nails, I think they look classy. They look, you know, dressed up. And at the same time, there is this elegance. You look pretty. You never look like, अरे ये क्या पहना है, you know. So and the best thing about gold is, वो कोई भी skin complexion के साथ अच्छा लगता है. Whether you're a whitish person, whether you're a fair person, I think it complements all kind of skin tones. So I think gold is always my favorite color. Yes, yes. Well, I can keep going on and on and on and on and on about Vishal Pandya and his project. I think I'm very, very excited that I'm finally doing Vajah Tum Ho, and it's releasing on 2nd of December. 12th October se we'll have the trailers out, so I'm sure bahut sare responses aayenge. It's a thriller, so so you can expect a lot of thrills in the film. Every scene unfolds new mystery, and it's very difficult to decide. Kehte na jab especially thriller dekho, agar aapko pata hai iske baad kya hone wala, that's the most boring film to see. But I'm not just saying because it's my film, बट डेफिनेटली बिकॉज इट्स माई फिल्म आई एम मोर कॉन्शियस कि यार ऐसा ना हो कि लोगों को पता चल जाए इस सीन के बाद क्या है. आई थिंक विशाल इज एक्सपर्ट इन थ्रिलर, ही इज बीन डूइंग थ्रिलर्स एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड कि फाइनली आई एम डूइंग अ फुल फ्लेज्ड फिल्म एज अ प्रॉपर लीड एंड देर इज नो अदर गर्ल इन द फिल्म विच इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. सो आई हैव एक्सप्लोर्ड डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एक्टिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ अग्रेसिव होना, इन टर्म्स ऑफ आई एम प्लेइंग अ लॉयर इन द फिल्म. I'm playing a very mature character in the film which I'm not otherwise. I'm a very talkative girl, so you know, बहुत कम बोलना और slow बोलना is मुझे मेरे लिए बहुत difficult था. But I think we've done a great job and my director, the very important thing is the director knows what to do on set, you know. ऐसा नहीं अच्छा ये नहीं चलो इससे चला लेते, he's on a chalao kind of a director which is the best thing about Vishal. अगर ये चाहिए तो ये चाहिए and that makes an actor more interested in the project. कि नहीं यार director is very you know very careful about everything. So I think yeah, I'm very very happy. We have some amazing songs. You can never go wrong with songs. So I think yeah, we're going to come with the blockbuster of this year for sure. Thank you.
Well, I've worked with Sinayog and I've worked with the Imranis a number of times on films and shoots and things like that. So, I know whatever they do really well. And I was very excited when they told me they're starting a luxury lifestyle event like Joya. I think it's the first time. It's going to be really, really something done on a good scale. And they have a lot of surprises up their sleeve. So, I'm really looking forward to the whole event. Also, I'm a menswear designer and also even as a guy attending these exhibitions, it becomes very difficult because of the timing. So I'm really excited about the night shopping. And they've got shopping till about 12 o'clock, till about a little later. So that's something I'm very excited about. Nervousness to matlab नर्वसनेस के दिन गए अभी पर हर पीस अभी कर रहे हो वो थोड़ा वो बटरफ्लाइज इन द स्टमक वाइब तो रहता ही है बट द आइडिया इज फैशन में क्या होता है यू हैव टू डू समथिंग न्यू एंड डिफरेंट तो अगर तुम रिस्क नहीं लोगे तो नया बनेगा ही तो रिस्क में ही मज़ा है रिस्क लेते रहना चाहिए तो ही नए नए चीज़ें बनते रहती थैंक यू थैंक्स